Hi, I'm Brett McFall, and I'm here to tell you why you do not have to market your consulting business or your coaching program the way everyone else says. You're being told right now that to hold a challenge is the next big marketing move. I'm here to tell you that it's not. You do not need to hold a challenge over 3 days, 5 days, or however many days. You do not need to do that. You're being told that to attract clients, you've got to be able to tell stories now, right? No, you do not need to know how to do that. You're also being told that you need the latest new funnel, right? There seems to be one every single month. No, you do not need to do that either. And you don't need to create content. You don't need to post videos every day. You don't need to have chat bots or any of the things people are telling you you need to do. It's actually much simpler than that. For instance, I've shown these coaches how to do what I do. This is Tony, a financial advisor. Had great information, didn't know how to market that to the public. I showed him how to do this without any of the stuff I've just told you about. No launches, no stories, no challenges, no funnel. And he's telling me here his first call over $5,000 in just 45 minutes. This is not a sales call. This is a conversation where both parties realize it'd be better for us to be together, right? Where it's a choice to actually be together. It's not you selling someone into your program or your consulting, right? This is Tracy, a life coach. Now, share the same challenge, not unable to sell her expertise without having to do all the work and without being salesy. I showed her how to do this. She's telling me here over $18,000 in 5 days. $18,000 in 5 days. Now, I don't know you. I don't know what you could do. I'm simply showing you what others have done with what I teach them. This is Diana. She is an employment coach. Over $10,000 in her first 30 days. She's showing me here that the sales are coming in, right? $5,000 here, $5,000 there. Didn't know how to do that before, but now does. This is a sales coach, meet Craig. He knows how to sell. Wasn't sure how to actually sell and market his own expertise via a coaching / consulting program. He tells me here, second call, second sale. Three from three in 2 days for a total of $30,000 in a matter of days, okay? This is a psychic coach. He tells me here, $5,000 up front for his coaching. Isn't it time you got paid what you are worth as a coach or a consultant, right? If you don't know how to do that, these folks are showing you that it can be done. A relationship coach, her name is Kathy. Her goal was to have 40 students in 1 year. She tells me in this testimonial, she's just done that, $120,000 in sales. Sydney, selling tickets to her workshop, $94,000, in fact, $94,943 in sales in a matter of weeks. Shay, she tells me $28,000 in sales. She's actually in the niche of helping people get out of debt. $28,000 in sales in a matter of weeks. Cool, right? If that sounds good and you're sick of all the BS you're being told, you might like my class. Near this ad, there's a link. You might like to click on that. It's 45 minutes. There's nothing for sale. It's literally nothing to buy. Come along and steal my strategies. I'll show you how it's done, why it works, and everything else. If that is you, you're a coach, you're a consultant, or you're trying to sell your course and it's just not working, then get on my class and I'll show you exactly how it's done. I look forward to seeing you there.